My best friend.
My grandma.
My father.
My dad.
Michael Brecker.
My brother.
My mom. My dad. My wife is a breast cancer survivor.
My mom died. My mom died of cancer when I was 11. So, yeah. So it's been a, you know, unfortunately that's not that rare.
I lost my dad to pancreatic cancer when I was 19 and he was 47.
My mother passed away some years ago, much too young. Out of all the people that have been through here, and there's been some wonderful talent, in my opinion, none have been as talented as my mother, and I miss her dearly.
Does there have to be a connection? It's very close to my heart, the battle of cancer.
My grandparents.
My mother.
My grandparents.
Yeah, my grandmother, actually, believe it or not, had breast cancer last year. She's doing great.
Well, I'm a cancer survivor myself. I'll be wearing a survivor t-shirt at the event.
I have a dear friend who is fighting the fight right now.
I lost an aunt to cancer, and there's prostate cancer in my family, and a very close friend of mine from college died a couple years ago from cancer. So yes, unfortunately, it has affected my life.
Yeah, my sister had leukemia, and but she made it, which is cool.
Yeah, I lost three grandparents to cancer. My dad just had a prostate cancer scare, which is a nightmare. It's like, it's, you know, it's just crazy. It's like, honestly, it's unbelievable.
My mother has just recently diagnosed with breast cancer.
My father passed away of cancer.
My grandmother, my wife's mother.
My friend.
My uncle, my grandmother.
My father, my father-in-law, and one of my best friends, Katie.
My grandfather, my uncle, my best friend's mom.
My mother had breast cancer, you know, 14 years ago.
My one of my better friends in high school, Charlie, I know he's watching, is a cancer survivor.
My mom had breast cancer 30 years ago and had a mastectomy and is cancer-free 30 years later, and so I'm lucky I still have my mom.
You know, we're all here not only saddened by the people that are afflicted with it now, but also very hopeful and inspired and excited that all it does take, hopefully, after this is that one push to get it to where it needs to be.